Okay, it's not working out. I'm gonna need the suit back.
For how long?
Forever.
Yeah. Yeah, let's
no,
have
no, 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 please, 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 Mr.
Let's Stark, have it.
You don't understand. This is all I have. I'm nothing without this suit.
If you're nothing without this suit, then you shouldn't have it.
Okay. Before I talk about this, I need you to know how hard it was to get an image of the patch notes. It wasn't that hard.
But I didn't like it. It was annoying.
I had to use the downloader for the Xbox, but I don't know how to use that correctly yet, so I just went to my phone to take a screenshot from the website. That didn't work because they don't like you doing that for some reason. Maybe a legal thing, but I just don't understand. All I want is the patch notes. Please leave me alone. I tried to just record it instead. I did the recording with my phone, like with a screen recorder app. It blanked out the website. They've gone that far. I mean, it's probably not that hard for some coding whiz, but I don't see the point. I really don't. Finally, I just was able to download them from a Reddit image that was also in dark mode. So, yeah. Anyway, Pathfinder. I'm a Pathfinder main. I played for the entire time I've been on. I only dip out occasionally to play Bloodhound and recently Crypto, but yeah, Pathfinder's been my main guy for the entire time I've been playing Apex Legends. So you can see how I'm kind of upset. Look how they massacred my boy. Now, I don't know how many Pathfinder mains were using the grapple to their advantage, because for me it was just, haha, Vine go swing. And that was the entire point of it for me. It was just, you can go to different places faster. I don't see a way to use this to your advantage. The moment you land, you're getting shot at the same because everyone sees you. It's frustrating, man. And it's hard not to complain about. But I decided I'd take it like a man, shut my mouth, and play the game. First, I trained in the yard, as you see in this footage, to make sure I got my pro strategies. Anyway, I found a couple weapons that I really enjoyed and actually refreshed myself on some of the things I loved about being Pathfinder. It was really helpful, and I think even though I was just kind of messing around, it really did make me feel better and give me a couple ideas how to play.
Pathfinder. Thank you.
now. Notice in this next clip, I have to get to my friend to help them kill the enemy. I'm a little out of position, so I use my ultimate to get all the way over there, and when I get over there, I realize the enemy hasn't spotted me. And this is extremely helpful because I can just go ahead and kill them and I'm done with it. But this gives me an idea. I was there fast, they didn't see me, and even if they did see me, what could they do about it? I mean, if they had a pretty good aim, they could shoot me while I'm going down, but I could shoot back. Nothing was stopping me from sliding down that zipline the whole way there, unless they killed me. I can rush anyone with my grapple. Even if it's at a small distance, they can't stop me. Their bullets don't slow me down, and they don't even really affect my shooting now. I've turned my ultimate into the ultimate strategy. Okay, so now I'm trying to get to my team, and I can't get the right position, but when I finally do, we get found out from one of the Bloodhounds. That's fine. What isn't fine is the fact that there are more people than I thought. I thought it was going to be one squad, it is definitely at least three. I jump off the zipline and I go and grab my teammate. We try to beat up some more baddies, but we can't find any, so we just decide to look around uphill. It's pretty easy to see, they can't get a hold of their gun. But if I get closer, they can get a good shot on me, so I just go on my zipline instead so I don't have to get up close. Really slowly, I can get up in their face without them even knowing if I'm lucky. The enemy is taken care of by our crypto. Oh, I remember that bloodhound that tracked us all in the beginning of this? Yeah, he murdered us all. All of us. He let the women and children watch. Now, did we learn anything from this? Yes, there's always a bigger fish, and don't always think you're the best. But secondly, I didn't use my grapple for any of this because I always forgot I had it. It's such an unnecessary, unusable in combat thing that I just stopped using it. I didn't need to get anywhere higher, and if I did, I just, you know, climbed. I'm just saying, this made the game seem a lot less fun, but it did make me think a lot more creatively. I used to play Pathfinder like he was any other character in the game, but just without any of their abilities and a fun grappling hook. Instead, I've turned his ultimate into my own weapon that I would use like any other of the characters. Pathfinder became somebody I actually liked playing and I thought was maybe a little powerful. Now, you might be wondering why I narrated some parts and other parts I just let it play out like normal. The unedited versions of the narrated ones are just me listening to Ed Sheeran on full blast and telling anyone who is watching the stream about how I grew up without any video games and I used rocks as toys as a kid and I ate leaves and
I keep on making the same mistakes, hoping that you'll understand.